So the collection procedure for getting your specimens out of a New Jersey trap, very simple. We just use a regular specimen collection cup that you can order from any medical supply house. These are extremely affordable as a method of transporting your mosquitoes. And all we have to do, these mosquitoes are already dead. We don't have to worry about them flying away when we pull the trap loose. And we can then just go ahead and transfer those mosquitoes from the collection cup on the trap to the one we're going to transport in, and go ahead and put the lid back on that so our mosquitoes don't fly away in the wind, and reset the collection cup back to the New Jersey trap. Now that trap's ready to go again for tonight. I do suggest with your trap contents, you keep these dry and you keep them warm so that they don't condense moisture, and be a good idea to go ahead and perforate the lid on these collection cups so that they stay good and dry.